Hey, Kim and Latricia, a man now is behind bars for other charges in East Ridge, but sheriff's deputies in Walker County believe he's the same guy responsible for this theft.
This Nissan pickup truck pulls into this driveway around 4:48, according to surveillance video. Then, 7 minutes later, watch, you see this man and woman hauling this massive generator onto the back of their truck. But they had no idea this was all caught on camera.
You know, if he'd asked, I'd probably give it to him. But you don't steal stuff from me.
Today, we spoke to Billy Thundercloud. It was his generator they stole last Friday. It's worth almost $1,500.
Sitting right there. Right there where that gas can's at.
It was sitting on the back of Billy's pickup truck parked outside his home. Tonight, Billy is grateful for his neighbor.
His camcorder, luckily, is the one that recorded it because the guy pulled in his highway.
Walker County deputies believe this man, 46-year-old David Gosnell, is the man responsible. East Ridge police arrested Gosnell last night on charges of burglary and criminal impersonation for a separate crime. They stopped him after noticing it was the same truck seen here in this video. But so far, Walker County hasn't charged him or the woman with the actual generator theft.
You know, it wound up being a perfect example of just good old-fashioned police work and modern-day technology working together.
Billy knows of several other recent thefts in his neighborhood. It's the reason deputies say they can appreciate any additional eyes to help catch the bad guys.
He put it up to protect his property. In the process, he helped, you know, basically protect his neighbor's property or obtain evidence to help prosecute someone that stole from a neighbor.
Tonight, Billy has a message for the man responsible.
Why should you steal from other hard-working people and put them in dire need? You know, it doesn't work. Go to work, get you a job, and get you a real life.
Again, deputies haven't officially charged Gosnell or the woman. If and when they do, we'll let you all know.